What a powerful message, what a powerful admonition we have been listening to since the beginning of this conference. I say thank you to Evangelist Buriga Shita and Wumi Shita for this privilege to lead the people of God in this hymn. This hymn is so powerful and it blessed me so much, and I pray that it will bless you too. I ask in the name of Jesus, as we sing it, we all sing it with a meaning. Hallelujah. Jesus my all. Jesus my all. me to love you more and more. Help me to love you more and more. Jesus, come please. I promise. Said everything.